gutters are, again, it's one of those products that they say has a lifetime warranty when it actually is on just the aluminum that the gutter is made out of. They're saying it's free from defect. So a lot of people call us up and they say, hey, I don't understand. What we look at is most gutters are installed with what's called a spike and ferrule system, which is basically a giant nail that is pounded through the gutter into the fascia board. Some of the big signs that we start to see is that homeowners see is the gutters start to sag. The spikes start to pull away from the house, which causes the front to sag forward, and then water can sit in the front of it, which can create that sag to get worse. When that happens, the back of the gutter pulls away from the fascia board, and that's really where we start seeing a lot of the problems occur. Water gets behind the gutter, it damages the fascia board, it rots it out. It can also run down to your foundation, creating leaks and excess of moisture around your foundations. So for that, it's fairly obvious, and that's a great time to start looking at replacing your gutters. The other thing that we see is like inside, outside corners, we call them miters, or end caps start to leak. Once those factory seams start to leak, or once a seam that we've manufactured on site starts to leak, it's very, very hard to prevent that from leaking again in the future. We can clean, we can caulk, we can seal it all up, but the problem's going to come back in probably 6 months to a year. So when you start maintaining your gutters, it becomes a constant maintenance issue. And that's when we look at now, maybe it's more cost effective to put a new gutter on. We use a hanger system now instead of the spike and ferrule. So we use a hanger that clips into the front of the gutter, wraps around the back of the gutter, or locks into the back of the gutter, and then a 3-inch screw goes through the back, which then allows the gutter to expand and contract without pulling away from the home.
I'm assuming keeping those gutters clean would probably be a big benefit.
Yeah, and what most people don't realize is when that debris sits in the bottom of that gutter, not only can it cause excess weight, which can pull the gutter away from the house, but it can also trap water. And in the wintertime, that's exactly how the ice dams occur. That's how the snow buildup occurs in the gutter. Once that water slows down, it's able to freeze. Once that base layer freezes around that, you know, those leaves and that debris, then that's where the problems really start to occur. And from there, it just grows and grows and grows. So keeping them clean, having a service come out and clean them regularly, or put a gutter topper on there. There's some phenomenal gutter topper products out there. We use Leaf Relief, which we absolutely love. It's cost affordable for most people. Comes with, again, what they call the limited lifetime warranty. We give a 10-year no-clog warranty on that. And it's a great product to install on the home.